6 a.m. I'm wide awake on this Saturday morning. You're looking up while looking down. Could this be the day now? Time is running out, but what can we do? Powerful dreams become reality. Day after day, and night after night, it's time to go. Go!
So dopamine. To another Core Control Live here with your man AOL, bringing you the best and newest UK and happy hardcore here for the next 2 hours. Enjoy, folks.
I like it's not for shooting. With my hook for a hand, I'll split you from your groin. Your gullet. We'll be right back.
street tonight, and the people, they were dancing to the music vibe. And the boys chase the girls with the girls in the hill, where the shelter men just sit way over there. And the songs are getting louder, each one better than before. And you're singing the song, thinking this is a life. And you wake up in the morning and your head was just a size. Where you gonna go?
friend. I'll hold you close. There's fire in my soul, so run to me. I want you, I know your touch is all I need.
Let's add it, bro. Let me come again. that feeling, don't you? It's the feeling you have when something good happens to you. The feeling that comes when you have a wonderful time with your very best friend. It's the feeling you get on a bright, sunny day when everything is going your way. It's the feeling that puts a bounce into your walk, a gleam in your eye, the feeling that makes you want to
We'll be right back. was that infernal banging?
Barnabas, we have a guest.
My apologies, madam. I have just risen. You must think me a fright, miss.
Hello, Barnabas.
You know what I would very much like to do with you.
I can only imagine.
I would very much like to have a word in the drawing room with your permission, Elizabeth. Would you excuse us? How dare you place your wicked lips upon me?
I remember this place being less depressing.
I also remember the two of us having a lot of fun here. And here.
Have you any idea what you put me through? You killed the woman I love and cursed me to be this hideous creature.
Barnabas, get over it.
Locked in a box for 200 years.
Don't exaggerate. It was only 196.
It was an eternity. I shall have you tried for witchcraft and burnt at the stake.
We'll be right back. these records. Break these records.
These records.